got a temperature of 105. Of course I'm not going to leave her by herself.
So I'm going to go to the chemist and get your medicine, and I'll be 8 minutes tops.